Hello student, good morning. Today we are going to learn a new chapter, that is chapter 3 of class 4, that is multiplication. In this chapter, we are going to revise first multiplication about 2 digit and 3 digit, okay? And then we are going to learn here, this exercise you have to do. It is a revision exercise that we have learned in the next last class, that means in class 3. And then we are going to learn about properties of multiplication in this chapter, and then we are going to learn about multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000 in this chapter, okay? And this is the things that we are going to learn, and this is the exercise that you have to do at your home in this chapter. So this chapter is from page number, see here, from page number it is 65 up to page number 69, the exercise, and that means 69, and there is an exercise that is up to 3.2, that is page number 70. Okay, now let us begin with an example. See, this is a multiplication of 3 digit number, that is 432 by 8. First, what we'll do, first we will arrange it in 100, 10s and ones position, that means 432, then multiply with 2. The first, what we'll do, first we multiply this 2, that means 2 into 2 will get here 4. Then we'll multiply this 2, that means 3 into that means 30, it is 30 place, that means 30 into 2 it become 60. Then what we'll do, then we'll do this place, and this is our 4, that means it is 100 place, so 4 into 2 it become 800. Then what we'll do, then we will add, that means we will add 4 plus 60 plus 800, and we will get here 864. So right here 4, 6 and 8. This is the multiplication of the process that we have to do in this chapter. Then next, see, we will do multiplication by 2 in this, in a different, by one, multiplication by ones in a different way. See, first we will do 2 into 2, 4, okay? Then we can write here by ones position for them, right here 2 ones into 2, and we will get here 4 ones. Then we will do multiplication by the tens, that means we will do here, will become 64. So we can do here 3 tens into 2, we get here 6 tens. Then we will multiply the 100, that it will become like this. Then it become 864, and we can write here 400 into 2 equal to 8 PREDS 100. Okay, then we are going to learn about properties of multiplication, that means multiplication by zero. See here, when a number is multiplied it by zero, the product is always zero. See example, 7 into 0 it keeps 0, or 28 into 0 it keeps 0. Okay, next we will learn multiplication by 1. See, when a number is multiplied it by 1 the product is always the number itself. Example, 17 into 1 is the number itself, 17, or 231 into 1, it will get the 231, same number. Okay, now see, now we are going to learn about order property of multiplication. That means when the product of two numbers in any order remains the same answer. Example, see here, if we do here 7 into 2 or 2 into 7, what we'll get? See here, see, if we do 7 into 2, we'll get 14, or if we do 2 into 7, we'll get 14. Okay, it is the order property of multiplication, where we can if change the order, their order in any order, then the answer will be same. Next we'll see grouping property of multiplication. See, grouping property of multiplications says that, see, the property, yeah, the product of three numbers in any order remains the same. See your example. See, 14 into 2 into 3. First, we do this, and in another, you will see 14 into 2 into 3. You will do here something. Okay, now see first here. See, 14 into 2 into 3. First we'll do here, we get 28 into 3, and then we multiply, we get here 84. Now see this side, here we got 14 into 2 into 3, do here, see, 14 into 6, and we multiply, we get same 84. So we can say that, so 14 into 2 into 3 equal to, we can say that 14 into 2 into 3 is same. now we see exercise 3.1. see here, given that find the missing number. See, 167 into 0, what we'll get? 0. See, 167 into 0, we get 0. That means any number is multiplied with 0, we get 0. Then see number 2 of your book. See, 382 into 1, we get 382. Why? Any number is multiplied 1, get the same number. Okay, according to property of 1. Then see, of 10 into 13, we get 13 into 10. It is the property of order that we have learned in the properties. That means any number, if we change the order of the number, we get the same answer. If we get 10 into 13, we get 130, and 13 into 10, we get 130. Now see another example, 73 into 0 into 5, or 73 into then 0 into 5, we get the same answer. We change the order also, it is of number of 3 order property. Okay, then 6 into 4 or 4 into 6, we get the same answer. Okay.